guys, it's Kelly from Glamour Girl Guide, and today I'm gonna kind of mix things up a little bit. I was really kind of, really thinking about my YouTube channel and, and watching other YouTubers and talking to my friends and stuff. And I think with my channel, I'm gonna kind of mix it up a little bit and do a review of a couple products and then really use those products for at least a month, just use them consistently, because I have all these products and I've reviewed them and then I don't go back to them. I just have so many products that I just start playing with, whatever I play with. But the last 2 weeks I have been playing with the same thing. And, it's kind of funny. Your skin changes over time. So, I think even if you give a review of a foundation that works for you for, you use it a couple times and then you go to a different foundation, it's really hard. It doesn't really give a true review. So, I think from now on, I'm just going to review something, use it, and use it for like a month and then let you guys know what I think of it then. And it kind of started with my 28-day, if I can find it, my 28-day Lancome purchase that I got. And I have been using this, like I said, every night for the last 7 nights I have been using this. And I'm gonna check in and I'm gonna let you know that I feel like my skin looks much more glowy and makeup goes on a lot easier. It's super soft in the morning. So far I have seen some results. Hopefully I'll see another more after I'm done. But anyway, I just wanted to let you guys know that I'm really on this. That kind of got me thinking that there really is some, there are things that I do just use, but I have all these products that I buy because I want to show you guys and talk about it with you guys. But, I'm kind of feeling like YouTube's just overloaded with that. Like this Fenty thing from Rihanna. I mean, congrats, Rihanna. I'm so proud of you. But like every YouTuber was talking about the same thing. And that's great. And I probably will talk about it too, because I ordered Trophy Wife, the highlighter. Of course I did. But I just think that we need to kind of get back to some basics and really review things and really be able to be an influencer and tell you guys what we've really experienced and not just throw product after product after product at you. A lot of the YouTubers make a lot of money doing that. Again, like I told you, I don't make any money doing this. This is an honest review that I make to you, and if it ever comes to me making money, I'm still gonna give you my honest review, so just know that. But I do want to talk about a few products before I just keep rambling, but I kind of wanted to let you know kind of where I wanted to go, so you guys are kind of knowing why I may be talking about the same thing, and then I might add in a couple of different things that I tried, but I want to try them for a while. So just so you know, when I say something, I've used it for at least 2 weeks. So these products that I'm going to talk about, I have tried over and over and over and over again, and I just keep going back to them. So they're tried and true for me. Now, are they going to work for you? They may not. I hope so, but everybody's different. I mean, my girlfriend came over this last weekend and, she tried Jeffree Star's. I have a ton of his liquid lipsticks, and she was really excited to try it, and she tried it and it didn't work for her. It didn't feel good on her lips. Now, mind you, maybe if we did some lip scrub and we, exfoliated that and tried it again, maybe it would work. But anyway, needless to say, not everybody's gonna like everything. So this is my opinion, and I have pretty sensitive lips and sensitive skin, so you know, usually I'm pretty picky. And again, I don't have $1 million to spend on stuff, but I do want you guys to know that when I'm talking about these products from now on, it isn't just that I got it, you know, and I'll talk about it the next video. I want you guys to know that she's tried this for several weeks and it's working for her. So obviously it's a good product. So anyway, I'll quit rambling. Okay, so one of the things that I just love, and you know, I am kind of lazy and I don't always wash my face at night. I mean, I do, but I don't, you know, physically with soap and water or, you know, cleanser and water. I have been using this Yes to Carrots in Yes to Blueberries, which is an age refresh. So the purple one is for age, for ages, you know, helping anti-aging. Then I got this coconut one, because coconut is so good for your skin, guys. You know that, your hair, you can cook with it, you can eat it. So I got Yes to Carrots and coconuts, and this is supposed to, you know, really hydrate your skin. So even though I'm oily, sometimes I think you can be, you know, not hydrated. So I got this too, but still sticking in the same line, you know, and it they just work so well. I love this Yes to Coconuts, Yes to Blueberries, and then the other one that I got was Yes to Grapefruit. This is a rejuvenating facial wipes that pretty much correct and repair your skin. So this is the pink one. So I'm kind of a big Yes to fan, and I have been using these a long time, guys. So I can honestly say they are one of the best wipes. Sometimes I do wear a lot of makeup. I mean, come on, I'm a heavy makeup user. So sometimes at night, if I've gone out, I have to use another one on my eyes. And then I'll use a nice makeup remover, eye remover, to get rid of my mascara. Because I've talked about this product before too. When you use a lash primer, which I love the one by L'Oreal, it's my favorite. L'Oreal Luminous Primer. So it is just the best. If you put this on your eyes, your mascara won't go anywhere, and it goes on so much faster and so much easier, okay? So this is tried and true. I have had this forever. I use it every day. Tried and true. The other face wipe that I love, try it and true, that I use a lot in the summertime because I do get so much more oily, is this Dickinson's Original Witch Hazel, which gently cleanses it tones, refreshes, removes dirt and impurities, leaving without a sticky residue, soap-free, gentle skincare. But witch hazel is super, super good for your skin. It's a natural detoxifier, so it will get in there and really clean your pores. So this is a tried and true too. I've been using this for years. So these two brands of wipes I've been using for years. Love them. Highly recommend. The other face product that I have been using for quite a while, probably at least a year, is the Biore Free Your Pores Charcoal Deep Pore Charcoal Cleanser. So I've been using this for a long time too. It is amazing. You put this on and it's like this tingling, like cooling sensation on your face, and it just feels so good. I love it. I use it in the shower because that's usually where I wash my face in the morning. So I wash it, so I use this in the shower. I have a couple other ones that I go to for exfoliating, but you know, I I'm not just, they're not that great. You know, I've tried L'Oreal, I've tried a couple other brands. When I find one that I really like, I'll talk about it. But this one for facial cleanser, I would highly recommend. What else have I been using? Like consistently again, guys. This month, I have been using the Rimmel Stay Matte Foundation. It's a mousse foundation, and I really didn't know that it was mousse. And then I put it on my, because I always put it on my hand. And this is truly a great coverage. It is fairly matte. I mean, you know, I do get a little oily, but that's just, it's just my skin. But it really is good coverage. I haven't broke out from it. I feel like it just makes me look a little bit more flawless than normal. So I would highly recommend this. I got this in soft beige number 22. I think it's 2200. So, but that's my color. But this is a winner. Winner. The other winner that I have that is tried and true that I have been using since it came out. Now, you know, I love my Shape Tape. Absolutely love it. That is my favorite concealer. That is tried and true. I think everybody can agree it is the best, but it is expensive. So I tried the ColourPop. No filter concealer. And this works really well. Does it work as good? No. But it for $4, I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna take it. Yeah. I'll use my Shape Tape, you know, when I go out or, you know, to a party or whatever it is. And then when I go to work, you know, this is just fine. And it's only $4. Highly recommend. Tried and true. Okay, for eyes. Oh, wait, I do have to talk about, I've been doing this for years. You know, this whole stick contour thing that's going on, Fenty's got it and Kim K's got it. Hi, I did the video about this a long time ago that Wet n Wild has it, and it's amazing. Okay, I wouldn't say that the highlighter part, Wet n Wild, I think you guys can do better on this. Does not work under my eyes. It cakes, it's dry, it's not cute. But their bronzer side, well, obviously you can see I use it a lot. And you get a lot of product, guys. I mean, if you look at this side, this is how much product you get. And the best part is it's only $12. You're not paying $52 for a contour stick. Okay, tried true. I've been using this for over a year at least, and I love it. I always get it. When I see it, I'm like, oh, there's my wonder stick, and it's a wonder stick. It really is. So, you know, don't spend a bunch of money on these. This Wet n Wild, perfect, perfect. Okay, tried and true. Okay. My eyeliner that is tried and true. I cannot stop using this. Laura Lee, you are right, girl. Girlfriend, you have it down. It is NYC. NYC, guys. You can get it at Amazon literally for like nothing, $5, something like that. And she said something about how they were discontinuing it, and I'm having a heart attack. So every time I see it, I just order it. Kind of like my Wonder Stick. If I don't find it in like Target or something, I'll order another one. Just because this, it literally like, boop, I'm done. Boop, I'm done. It's great. It really is. Laura Lee is not lying. Got it. Then this, I have talked about this for a while. I think I got this in one of my Dermstore boxes, and I love this Smashbox. You know, you think I would know this by now. Indecent Exposure. This is the best mascara for me. it just totally goes on. It separates. It doesn't clump. I just love putting it on. And I don't even like to put on mascara in the morning because it's like, with the primer though, I'm not kidding you guys. 3 strokes, I'm done. I love it. So tried and true. Okay, so Laurie Mercier, you guys, I know. I don't know if I'm ever gonna get away from it. I don't think so. Not yet. I have tried expensive brands, MAC, Chanel, La Mer, and I'm not saying they're not good, but I will not use them unless it's for a special occasion. This is only $30, $34. It's expensive, but it lasts a long time. And I bake with it, and I love it. You can't go wrong with this. I'm not kidding. It's translucent. So, tried and true. Okay, so the other thing that I have literally been using every day for about a month is my IT Cosmetics. Live, Love, Laugh Vitality Face Disc. And you can see it's been used quite a bit. You know what the best part of this is, guys? Is that every single product in here is amazing. The bronzer, after I put my stick on, I put my powder on. It goes on flawlessly, perfect. The blush, it's such a pretty color for me, for my skin tone. The highlighter, oh right, this is pigmented. I don't know if it's showing up right there, sorry. It is super pigmented. I have it on today. It is, I love it. I love it. I mean, it just is, it's a trio of heaven is what this is. And when you're working and you're in a hurry, you have all 3 products right there. Okay, so tried and true. The other one I reach for, if I want like an extra bling, if I'm like in a half runs over or something, I love my Ofra. And this one is in Rodeo Drive. And it's kind of a gold color. And I used it a lot this summer, but oh my God, it is so beautiful. I don't wear it so much to work because it's pretty blinding, but it's gorgeous. So I do reach for this when I go out. My go-to liquid lip. Yep, I'm gonna say it again. My Maybelline Superstay Matte Ink in Loyalist. Yeah, haven't changed. I love it. It lasts all day. It's a pretty color. It goes with everything. I love it. It's my go-to. So you can get it on Amazon for $7.49. You know, they just come so far. I kind of feel sorry for these new, like the Kylies and the, you know, that really started this, and then now everybody's kind of following suit and they're a lot cheaper. I mean, I'm sure Kylie's brand's not going to fail, but you know, the drugstores are really giving a run for people's money. I mean, most of this is drugstore. So, and I have some good stuff, but again, this is my tried and true. So the other couple of palettes that I've been using off and on, both today, you can see I have Too Faced Peanut Butter and Honey. And oh my God, it smells heavenly. It's like my Too Faced Peach palette. I just love that Too Faced does scented palettes. I mean, hello, people love that. Well, some people love it, some people don't. But this just smells like peanut butter and jelly. It's so awesome. So today, I used a little bit of this yellow on my bottom, and then I used, on my lower lid, I used this dark brown, and I did a transition color, which is this color here. It's just got so many, it's perfect. It's perfect. It's a great palette. I would highly recommend it. I keep going back to it. I do. Between that and I got the Jaclyn Hill.
Had to get it.
I couldn't resist. I mean, it got so many good reviews and there was just so much hype about it, and I just said, okay, fine. I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna see what it's all about. And I do reach for it a lot. And you know why? Because it has every color that you could ever want. I mean, if I want to have a little color, I've got turquoise and purples and grays and, you know, it just has every color you could ever really want. And that's why I grabbed for it. You know, what am I going to do today? I mean, they've got these pretty reds, they've got the teals, they've got the purple, and this is the perfect purple. I'm not kidding. And there's two purples here, but they're perfect. I mean, she did a good job. She really did. I'm really proud of her. She deserves everything that, you know, people said, because it's a really good palette. And pretty much the other thing that I reach for, which I got at one of these from BH Cosmetics, and I talked about it in my last video, and I love it. But this is tried and true. It's Anastasia Brow Wiz. And if you're looking for a brow pencil that's not going to fail you, this is the one. It's just not. It has a little, you know, brush at the end. It lasts a long time. I wish it lasted a little longer for $21. But you guys, it just does a good job. You know, I don't have any eyebrows, and the older I get, it just, this morning I was like, wow, where did they go? I mean, it's funny. Yeah. Okay, and then last but not least, I have a lot of really good ones that I like, but I like this particular setting spray, the Cover FX, because it really does keep my makeup on. And it mattifies for most of the day. Usually by the time I get home and film a video, my face is a bit oily. But that's a long, long time. My face, there's no runs, there's no, my eyeshadow stays in place, my eyeliner stays in place. Eyeliner has come so far, because I just remember in years ago that everything would just run down your face. But this is tried and true. I've used this since I got it, and it really is a really good setting spray. I do kind of wish it smelled a little bit better. I mean, it doesn't smell bad, but like a couple of mine, like I have some in lavender and cucumber, and I mean, in the morning you want some kind of refreshment. So if I have anything to say to Cover FX, it's make them a little bit maybe flavored, you know, just saying. But that's all I have for today, guys. I just wanted to kind of make sure you guys know that this is tried and true and that I've really used it, and you know, I believe in it, and I'm not gonna get up here and just say, oh yeah, this is what I got, and you know, I'll let you know, and then you never hear again, you know, of what the product was and how well it did. Especially as much money as we all spend as beauty lovers, makeup lovers, we spend so much money on it. So why not get, you know, a real tried and true run at it? So that's really just all I'm trying to do. Something different. If you don't like it, or if you feel like, you know, that's not something that you would want to see, let me know in the comment section. But, you know, I do want to be a little different than everybody else. I don't want to be like everybody else. I want to be me, you know, raw. And that's why I still film in my bathroom, you know. I don't have any fancy studio or anything like that, and I'm fine with that. You know, I'm the everyday woman. I work, I come home, and I do videos. So that's my life, and I love it. So I love you guys. Please comment below. Please subscribe. I don't know if I need to do like some sort of dance or jig or something to get you guys to do that, because I'll do it. I'm not a good singer. My children are really good at, my daughter can sing like $1 million and my son can play the piano like no tomorrow, but I didn't get any of that, so don't make me do that. Just comment and subscribe, and I love you, and I'll talk to you later on the next one. XOXO!